In this video, I will talk you through the functionalities of IPGDriver. What's the concept of IPGDriver? It is a mathematical model of a human driver. The driver limits are therefore not equal to the vehicle limits, since a driver can either under or overestimate the vehicle capabilities. IPGDriver is able to drive a wide variety of vehicles, from heavy trucks over passenger cars to race cars and even motorcycles. The driver characteristic of the mathematical model is stored in an info file, which is a set of parameters. The driver model for the current test run can be selected in the scenario editor under the dynamic scenario settings in the section of the ego vehicle under IPGDriver. A click on the button opens the driver template browser, and here we can find an overview about existing presets of the project and product examples in order to select suitable driver presets for the current scenario. Right now, a special preset is loaded for the specific test run, which we can ignore for the moment. If we want to adapt the existing presets or create a new one, we have to click on Open Editor. By the way, the same level will be reached via the button in the top bar of the scenario editor in the background. Presets from product examples are read-only templates, which can be used in the actual scenario. But for modifying these presets, it is necessary to copy them first. A new preset with index 1 will appear under Project and can be edited freely. The main parameters of IPGDriver are accessible in 6 tabs for each driver file. On general parameters, we can set the file name, description, or the driver mode, standard or race driver. On the right side, there are some checkboxes about the constraints. On longitudinal tab, we can define speed planning, mainly by cruising speed, some controllers about longitudinal actuation, accurate driving, the shifting behavior in this table, and some more controllers about the driving cycles. On tab lateral parameters, there's the corner cutting coefficient for course planning, actuation parameters of the steering wheel, and further control parameters about accurate driving, for example, the tolerated course deviation. Under accelerations, we can find the GG diagram and more advanced speed-dependent maximum accelerations. This comes together with the driver knowledge. We will have a look on that later on. Furthermore, there are traffic parameters available about the behavior if the ego follows a leading vehicle, overtaking and asymmetric driving. And under additional parameters, there's an entry field for parameters directly, or we can open expert parameters by this button for the fine-tuning of IPGDriver, for example, the rally driver mode. Now let's compare different driver parameter files with each other. In the first step, I'm going to simulate with normal IPGDriver settings and create a reference vehicle, which will appear in the next simulation run as a ghost vehicle for comparison reasons. Unlike in IPG Movie, that functionality has to be added to Movie NX by the Python API, as well as the root view in the left upper corner. In the second simulation run, I'm going to use the aggressive driver settings, and let's see what will happen. The vehicle's performance is clearly more dynamic than before. The acceleration from standstill is much higher, which is a result of a higher maximum longitudinal acceleration parameter compared to the normal preset. Even in curves, the driver model can handle higher maximum lateral accelerations. Think about the GG diagram from the GUI before. We can consider the GG diagram as a comfort zone of the IPG driver, which was smaller before when the driver model underestimated the vehicle's capabilities and drove more carefully. Also, the cruising speed is much higher than before, with 250 km per hour, and in lateral direction, the increased corner cutting coefficient has led to a better usage of the full track width. Another important feature of the IPG driver model is its capability to adapt to a broad variety of different vehicles. This can be done by using the driver adaption. With this tool, IPGDriver can learn how to handle a specific vehicle model. To start the learning procedure, find it in the main GUI under Simulation and Driver Adaption. A new window will pop up where we can find already existing basic knowledge files of the demo car and the IPG company car for the selected driver template, in this case, car normal 1. Before starting a new basic adaption, we can select what to learn. It is possible to choose vehicle limits, controller dynamics, and an individual road friction coefficient. When starting the new driver adaption, the previously loaded vehicle model is used on a plain test track. It takes about half an hour in real time to perform a number of maneuver steps automatically. But at maximum simulation speed, this should be finished after a few seconds, depending on the performance of your computer. After the basic learning procedure is finished, we can see that the learned knowledge about the vehicle has been filled out automatically in the tabs Vehicle Limits, Controller Dynamics, and Additional Parameters. Now we can use the learned knowledge under IPG Driver and Knowledge. And the user parameterized driver will consider exactly these parameters for its controlling. For further optimization of the IPG driver in terms of vehicle dynamics, we can switch to the race driver mode and perform a race driver adaption. The racing driver additionally uses the vehicle's acceleration limits and optimal shifting points, which will be learned on exactly this racetrack in order to improve the lap time. Once the race driver adaption is finished and the knowledge file is selected, we can compare it to the previously performed simulation before the adaption. As we can see now, the race driver is even quicker than the standard driver with aggressive parameters. Some more words about the interaction of the standard IPG driver model with other objects. If we have a more complex scenario with other traffic objects and the checkbox under constraints consider traffic is active, IPG driver will take other traffic objects into account. To adapt that behavior, several parameters in the tab traffic are available. By selecting overtaking, IPG driver can pass other traffic objects automatically, even on multiple lanes.